compromise. You're in the mood for compromise, Foreign Secretary.
Have you got a message for Jacob Rees-Mogg?
What we have agreed is the creation of a UK-EU free trade area. This will maintain high standards. There will be a common rule book for industrial goods and agricultural products. But we also will ensure that nothing can change without the consent, without the approval of our Parliament.